According to a Nebraska spokesperson, earlier this week Nebraska defensive end Jack Gangwish received this photo from last season of what is perhaps the most precious moment between a football player and a fan, a fist bump from Gangwish, who was inside, to a young fan standing outside. Gangwish, a junior, stepped onto the field for the first time during his career last Saturday after Nebraska defensive end Randy Gregory was injured. He's slated for his first start this week.